23 video game Easter eggs that will make you say WTF. There's no doubt that the Saints Row series is considered to be pretty weird, but the fourth game takes it to the next level. If you decide to visit the Let's Pretend shop, you can find a door in the back that says employees only, which definitely left players saying, yeah, we'll see about that. And sure enough, if you shoot it, the door will burst open, leading you down into a strange room containing all of the devs' faces in a shooting range. But even crazier on your left is one guy who seems to be having a baby, but he's giving birth to his own face. It's not the only game featuring a weird head though, as Serious Sam Siberian Mayhem gave fans a shocking discovery. If you find this guitar and start playing, it will eventually just begin performing a tune all on its own. But people that kept strumming couldn't believe their luck when they were treated to a performance by the guitar god. An Easter egg that no one was expecting though can be found in Just Cause 4. If you visit this location, you can hear music that may sound pretty familiar to you. Make your way downstairs and the game will just change out of nowhere with you entering a strange black and white world. Some players quickly realise that they just entered a real life music video, as this is actually a reference to the famous 1985 hit Take On Me by Aha. All I can say is I hope they got permission for this, otherwise someone definitely lost their job. And that 100% happened to the devs that worked on the Nintendo Switch edition of the Stanley Parable, who decided to make Mario R-rated. In the original version of the game, you can find this portrait with a businessman pointing a gun at a panda. For some crazy reason, the team decided to change this for Nintendo players by replacing the guy in the suit with Mario. Everyone's favourite plumber using guns against animals, there is no way they weren't punished for this one. Even that doesn't compare to the Evil Within that gives you a private dance performance that you will never forget. In the Consequence DLC, if you repeatedly use this vending machine, you'll eventually cause a picture to fall down, revealing a hole that you can look through. And let's just say, what awaits you on the other side makes absolutely no sense. But if you think that's odd, wait till you see the 18+ secret that the Banjo-Tooie creators decided to add into the game. In the world known as Pterodactyland, if you're willing to get yourself a bird's eye view of the area, you'll notice that these rocks are definitely looking a little bit sus. I mean, how did they even get away with this? The Battlefield series is well known for its realistic gameplay, but that 100% does not apply to this insane Easter egg. Because completing some really hidden steps on the Wake Island remake in Battlefield 5 will make your day. If you finish a tough quest that includes finding crabs, solving a Morse code puzzle and searching for a music record, get ready because you'll be treated to your very own crab rave, just like the famous meme. Dying Light has its very own meme weapon though, and you'll never want to put this thing down. In the following expansion, if you do a bit of digging at this location, you can get hold of a mysterious blueprint, but even that doesn't prepare you for what you're about to unlock. Because once you actually craft it, you'll discover that this is literally a chicken on a stick. It looks like it was drawn by a 5-year-old, it's so dumb. Something even more ridiculous can be found in the Talos Principle, which holds the record for stupidest Easter egg of all time. In one area of the game, you can find a tree with a sign on it that simply says, "Don't look up," and of course, no one's gonna listen to that. In Serious Sam 3, you can find a secret that you'll wish you never discovered, because doing a bit of parkour can get you into a hidden area known as the Hall of Developers. And just when it seems like it's not really anything that special, you'll be swarmed by an army of the weirdest looking creatures ever. Turns out these are actually the devs of the game. Why their brains are sticking out like that though, I've got absolutely no idea. You could say exactly the same about this Easter egg, which left players not knowing whether to laugh or cry. Cyberpunk 2077 may have had one of the worst launches in gaming history, but that didn't stop players searching for all kinds of freaky secrets. And that's exactly what they found at the Dewdrop Motel when they forced open this door. But that's nothing compared to the Easter egg that can be found in the sewers of Goat Simulator, because if you do enough exploring, you can discover something that will haunt your dreams. Teenage Mutant Ninja Shrek. And I've got a few questions. Why are they down here? Who gave birth to these things? And why do I want to see more of them? Things get even stranger in Postal Brain Damage, which is exactly what you'd expect for a series with its own peeing mechanic. But even that isn't as insane as what you can find if you flip these switches and grapple up to a secret area.
It is Wednesday, my dude.
It's actually a reference to the famous meme video from YouTuber Jimmy here that went so viral it has nearly 40 million views.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
In Doom Eternal, anyone who decided to do a bit of searching would be left 100% confused. Because off the side of a cliff in the cultist base mission, you can find this little guy. It made absolutely no sense to most players, but some fans realised it was actually the famous dope fish which had been featured previously in the Commander Keen games and also the Quake series. But a secret that truly shocked everyone could be found in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War, where the Burger Town mascot completely trolls you. If you hit the button on the side of this big guy, he'll throw out all sorts of quotes at you. Some players even managed to get a free grenade launcher for their hard work. But anyone who pushed things too far would be treated to a hilarious message that they definitely weren't expecting.
Great! You're gonna love my meat inside you!
If we're talking about things no one was expecting to see, we've got to speak about Halo Infinite, because this is just madness. If you find this cave and grapple up into a completely hidden area, you can find this. A sandwich made for a giant. Then again, Master Chief can get pretty hungry after a mission. An even bigger surprise appeared in Need for Speed Unbound that featured one of the craziest celebrity cameos in gaming history. The arrival of ASAP Rocky to the franchise wasn't a big shock to fans, as he appeared heavily in trailers for the game, but he brought a hidden secret that players absolutely loved. When customizing your car, you have a mind-blowing number of options, including specialized horn sounds. ASAP Rocky actually recorded a personalized one, but not in the way you'd think. Dragon Age Inquisition had a cameo of its own, but this legend definitely became way more famous than any celebrity. Players that managed to glitch their way under the map in the Skyhold area came across someone that seemed a little bit out of place. This smart-looking gentleman became known as the Lord of the Pies, and with his impressive moustache and top hat, he actually developed a bit of a cult following, which is also something you could definitely say for Spider-Man's most well-known secret characters. In the PS4 version of the game, just off the shores of New York City, you can find a boat that seems out of reach, but if you use some impressive Spidey skills, you can actually make your way over there. You'll probably wish you hadn't, though. Because on board is the freakiest collection of people you've ever seen. They even returned in the remaster of the game with a sign saying, "Did you miss us?" I'd say no, but players absolutely love these guys. Just like some people did with a very funny secret in Destroy All Humans. In this game, you may be in the middle of a full-scale alien invasion, but that didn't stop some people sneaking off for a bit of alone time. As you can actually find steamed up cars that are rocking from side to side, there's even prints on the glass. I mean, whatever gets you through the tragedy, I guess. In Battlefield 1, if you complete a hidden quest, you can summon something from your nightmares. If you take on the task that contains tons of steps from turning vows to performing sacrifices in this puddle, you can unleash the beast. A shark coming out of a puddle is pretty confusing, but compared to this Hitman Easter egg, it's fairly normal. In the Blood Money mission known as Till Death Do Us Part, if you find and shoot this coin, you'll be swarmed by a team of shirtless men who just keep clapping in your face. I've got no idea why we deserve a round of applause, but I guess I'll take it. But the most shocking secret of all can be found in Call of Duty Modern Warfare on the station map. All you have to do is find and shoot 5 pieces of stone around the area to reveal a secret code, enter it in the keypad, and get ready for the surprise of your life. And that was 23 video game Easter eggs that will make you say WTF. Don't forget to subscribe to The Endgame and have an incredible day.